Panails ka ba talaga? Say good morning to the guys.
Good morning! We are back! We are back, my kids!
Good morning! Happy Thursday!
It's Saturday!
Yeah, I am in!
Saturday! Happy Thursday! Thursday! Say Thursday!
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 It's Thursday, Mom?
Yes, it's Thursday. And what's happening today?
Hell.
What's happening today? Where are you going?
I'm going to see Ella.
Me? You're going to school, silly?
Not dancing?
Not dancing, no. Dancing will be Saturday. So, good morning. Alright, come on. What hair would you like today? Do you want butterfly hair? Dancing hair. What hair do you
dancing.
Like? Dancing hair. Okay. We will do dancing hair, guys.
Bedtime hair.
Alright. So we will do dancing hair today. Dancing hair is bun or ponytail. Sinasanay ko na siya sa dancing hair para... Huwag niya akong guluhin. Yes, I'm sitting down with you. Kasi kapag nag-dancing na to siya, guys, proper dancing na talaga siya. Yung tinry natin last time na iiwan talaga siya sa room. Tapos, ito na magsisimula na yung magpa-concert sila. Yung ganun. So, I got this from Amazon. Ito yung same na ginagamit ni Manay. Hair wax. Ganito yung itsura niya. Mura lang to, guys. And then, I had an option to buy it with these. So, in-add ko na lang din tong mga to. So, mga iba-ibang klaseng comb. Tapos may mga brush as well. Teasing brush, yung mga ganyan. And then clips as well. Ang hirap pa naman ang buhok nito kasi lumalaban. Batang may laban. Pero maganda yung hair wax. Hindi nga lang siya nagsistay kay Ayla.
Hair wax, Mom?
Hair wax, yes.
It's hair wax?
It is hair wax. Siguro kailangan kong damihan ng bonggang-bongga talaga. For second time ko pa lang kasi itong gagamitin and nung first time ko siyang ginamit, again, practice-practice lang yun. And hindi ganun kadami yung nilagay ko. Parang enough lang na magstay siya. But nagstay siya for a little bit.
Mom,
pero after niyang magnap, bumalik yung mga baby hairs.
Mom, why about lipstick?
Lipstick? And she's so excited to go to school, guys.
No, lipstick and stool?
You can bring it if you want. You said you will share with your friends. Alright, so first day niya today. Actually, pwede na sana siya magsimula nung...
No, then, no way.
Ang sinabi ko sa inyo, like, after Australia Day. Kaya lang, nag-travel kasi kami. Tapos, after ng cruise namin, after ng trip namin dun sa Melbourne, sabi ni Dan, wag muna, uy. So, gusto sana ni Daddy, next week, Monday. Sabi ko, gusto kong itry yung 3 hours this week. So, Thursday pa lang tayo ngayon. Itatry ko yung 3 hours. Kasi may options siya eh. May morning session. May afternoon session, which is only 3 hours. Tapos merong whole day, which is 9 to 3. So, gusto ko sana next week, itry ko yung whole day. So, kaya this week, itatry ko yung 3 hours muna. So, 3 hours lang siyang mawawala today. So, ang tawag dito is occasional care. Occasional care, but, yun nga, pupunta siya sa school kung saan siya magsuschool talaga ng reception, preschool, ganun ba? I like your hair, baby.
SMS?
What do you want, Alo? This one? So, this is what we will do every Saturday morning, my love. So, you gotta behave. So, mommy can do your hair properly. So, yung session na pinili ko is afternoon, 12 to 3 siya.
Na, na yun.
And her outfit! Shout out to Tita Sarah M! We love it! Alam nyo bang pahirapan suotan nito? Kasi yung pinipili niya, yung mga pang-party, yung mga tutu dress. Sabi ko, maglalaro ka dun, kailangan komportable ka, may sandpit kasi dun. Nag-tour na kami dun sa school, diba, last time? It's gonna be slippery, baby. Sabi ko mamaya na isuot. Can't wait. Oh, gaya-gaya. Eh, siya na talaga ang suot-suot yung pajamas ng ate niya. Si Daddy kasi yung nagbihis sa kanya kagabi. That's Ate's pajamas you're wearing, boy. Oh, you're wearing mom's shoes.
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, baby. Sinuot niyo yung headband. Gusto niyo talaga mag-headband. Tapos maraming hair clips. Dapat. Ah, marami, isa lang pala. Ang laki lang ng hair clip. Alright, let's go downstairs.
Not yet.
Not yet. Mahaba pa yung oras natin. We still have 1 hour and 30 minutes. And sabi ni Daddy, he will do his best na umuwi para mahatid namin siya sa kanyang first day. Do you need help?
Yeah.
We put it on later. I just don't want you to sleep. It's very slippery. Yeah. Are you excited to drop Ate off?
Yeah.
Ayla? That's not the right way. Yeah, mommy will show you. You did it right on the other foot. Here. Like that. Come on. Put it on like this. Like that, yeah. Like this. Just this way. Like how you did it here.
Mine.
Hello. Do you want to wear shoes as well? Shoes? Okay. Alright. Ayla, bring it downstairs. Come on. Let's go. So, ito yung mga binili ko sa B-Box. So, I got the B-Box mini lunch box. Tapos, gusto kong bilhin yung fruit box nila. Naka-partner din ito kasi yung din ang kulay. So, ngayon, yung ipapak ko sa kanya is snacks lang. Kasi 3 hours lang naman siya. Tapos, magla-lunch na siya dito. Kasi nga, diba, 12 to 3. Ang maganda dito sa occasional care is, again, hindi siya like daily schedule na kailangan pumunta araw-araw. Like, hindi siya klase. It's just to hang out with other kids, to play, and you! Other kids, yeah, you will meet them today. So you tell me their names, okay? Kasi tinatanong niya ako, what are their names? Eh, hindi ko alam. So you tell me their names, okay? You play with them today and you tell me their names. Sabi, tawag na niya sa kanila, guys, friends. Sabi niya, I will see my friends. You girl. Kasi alam ko kasi ready na siya eh. Ako lang talaga yung ine-extend pa as long as I can. Kasi hindi ko alam. Kaya natin yan. Tantong oras lang naman. Tapos iniisip ko sana, tatlong oras magliwaliw kami ni Arlo. Hindi pala pwede magliwaliw kasi kailangan kong patulungin yung isa. So, kailangan ko talagang umuwi dito at mag-emote. Yung sabi ko, punta tayong mall. Alam mo yun, para maano yung isip. Hindi talaga kasi matutulog yung isa. Kailangan niya ng nap. So, we will bring a lot of fruits. Hello, Bubus! Ah, fruit? Narinig niya yung fruit. Wala pa. What do you want? Snacks? Apple. Ah, who wants the apple? Okay. Yes, you cook.
Me.
Okay. I'll get you a cook for my kids. Do you want that boy? Here, I ran for you. Ate, here's your Yakult. Come on. You're not
see?
Let me see, come here. You don't have to wear it now. Later. Here, drink your Yakult. You still have to eat your lunch. Do you want me to put it on you now? Gusto niya talagang mag-socks. Alright, come on. I think those are from Tita Nina. You say thank you to Tita Nina? Louder.
Hi, Tita Nina.
Good job. Lagay natin to dito. Huh? You want this? Okay. Here you go, boy. Yum, yum. So, ito lang yung jumpies and friends. Baked crackers.
Mommy, I want two.
Yeah? See? This is ready for you later.
Want to see?
Yeah, here. See? Oh, no. You're welcome, baby. Tapos, ayaw na niyang ipakat yung strawberry niya. Dapat malalaki talagang ganito. Here you go, baby. Alright, that's her lunchbox. Snack box. Wow, lucky you! Yeah, wait. Kakainin na niya, guys! Buboy! Alright, nagdagdag din ako ng Oreos. So, yun na yung snack ni ate. And then, lagyan natin to ng tubig. And lalagyan natin dito, yun yung nabili natin sa Smiggle. And pwede pa dito lagyan ng ano, oh. yung snack box niya na ganito din sana. Pero maliit lang. Feeling ko magkakasya. And nandito sa harap, ilalagay ko ang kanyang change of clothes and her hat. Para hindi na siya magdala ng dalawang backpack. Yeah, this is your change of clothes, just in case. And then your water here. Sorry? Yeah, the teacher will help you, okay? If you need to go to the toilet, you tell the teacher. There you go. Hat na lang yung kulang. Hat, hat. Alright, so ito yung pinili niyang hat. Nasi's not going to school. And then, i-double check ko lang yung lista. I'm pretty sure yan yun. Child permission form. Yung ano, permission lang na pwedeng picturean si Aylan, i-post sa social media, alam mo yun. Hingin nila yung consent mo. Kung papayag ka o hindi. Juju! Here comes the child. Here, take it out so you can play. Here's your lunchbox, baby.
Mommy.
Here you go.
Where's water?
Yeah, water is here. So if you're thirsty, you take it out. And do you know how to open this? Take it out, practice. Come on. Take it out. Oh, yeah. Push hard. There you go. Yay, drink. Well done. It's water. It's cold water. Just for my princess. Na-amaze siya sa ginawa niya. Gumawa siya ng train. Oh my gosh, it's a long one, Alo! Choo-choo! Here comes the train! Choo-choo! Here comes the train! It is a long one. He made a long one. Well done, boy! Choo-choo! A bus! Good job, Alo. Oh, well done, baby. You will show it to your friends. Okay. So I want to make sure you're very full before we go to school.
I want to go in my home.
Okay.
Lipstick?
Lipstick, yeah. Baby is making a long train. A very long train.
Wow.
Good job, Alo. Daddy's home! Daddy made it! Good job, Dada. Sobrang busy niya eh. Daddy made it! To take you to school, baby!
And you?
Yeah, and me and Alo. Yes. All of us. Alright, you take a photo with you and Alo, okay?
Come here.
Aw, come here. Alright, go Alo. Stand next to Ate. Aw, she's smiling already. Daddy's here!
Mom, Daddy's wearing work.
I know, Daddy's wearing work clothes. That's okay. He'll go back to work after.
Are you wearing your school clothes?
Yeah.
If people say, what's your name? What's your name? What's your name?
Aya.
That's right.
Aww.
And how old are you, Isla?
Aya.
3.
You say 3. 6? Are you 6, Alo?
6.
Oh!
Is he 6, Isla?
Yeah, nice.
Alo, you one?
You're one.
Say one. How old are you, Alo?
No lipstick for you, boy.
No lipstick for him.
Only yes. Isla, because Isla's a big girl.
She is a big girl.
And
oh my gosh, I'm gonna leave her there, my love.
Yeah.
We will leave her. 3 hours.
Did you have the toilet before you left?
Yeah. So we will go home. I'll put Arlo to sleep. And then come back.
You bring that letter that,
Yeah, it's in the bag. Yes. Woo! Update, I'm home and it was hard. It was hard. I knew it's gonna be hard for me, but it was hard kasi umiyak siya, guys. Umiyak siya, ayaw niya kaming umuwi. Kasi umiyak, talaga siya umiyak. So hindi ko siya iniwan hanggang sa maging okay na siya. Tapos nung naging okay na siya, parang yung isip ko, sure ka na? Sure ka na napapaalisin mo na ako, alam mo yun? But, yeah. Gusto ko na siyang balikan. Gusto ko na siyang kunin dun. It's 12:50. So pagdating ko dito, pinatulog ko agad si Arlo because Arlo was crying as well. Nung umiiyak si Ayla, umiiyak din si Arlo. Nag-iiyakan yung dalawang mga anak ko. And tinatry ko siyang ipa-stay doon. May sandpit sila. So yun yung sobrang nakatulong talaga. Sabi nung teacher, punta lang yung mama mo sa shop. Tapos babalik kasi mama mo. Kasi nung una talaga, nung nakita niya na paalis na kami, kasi okay siya nung una eh. Si Dan nagbabay sa kanya. Tapos doon siya umiyak na umiyak. Sabi niya, Mommy, don't go home. You stay here. Sabi niya. Iinis ako. So doon, hindi ko na mapigilan. Paalis na sana talaga kami. Pero wala, bumalik talaga ako sa loob. Tapos kinausap ko siya, ganun. So matagal kami doon. Kasi ayoko siyang iwan na masama yung loob niya, alam mo yun. Kung hindi talaga siya naging okay, iuwi ko talaga yun, guys. But naging okay kasi siya. And alam mo yun, as much as ayaw mo sila sanang pakawalan, gusto ko sana dito lang siya eh. Kaya lang, kailangan eh, kailangan. Dating ka talaga sa point na kailangan talaga. Kasi kailangan niya makihalumilo sa iba, hindi lang ikaw yung buhay niya, unfortunately. But yeah, naghirap. Naiinis ako. 3 oras pa lang ito, hindi ko na alam. Baka hindi ko siya papuntahin bukas. Kasi umiiyak na ako. Tapos si Arlo pa iyak, nag-iyak sa car. As in the whole time na pa uwi kami, iyak lang siya, nag-iyak sa car. So, tinatry ko siyang patahimikin. Habang iniisip ko yung ate niya, alam mo yun? Ay, nako, my goodness. Hindi pa to proper school, ha? Hindi pa to proper school. But it was the first time na iwan ko siya sa iba, eh. Alam mo yun, na wala ako dun. Hindi ako malapit. Like, malapit ako, but hindi, wala ako dun. Alam mo yun? Yung last time na iniwan ko siya sa ibang tao na hindi ka pamilya was nung dancing. And, oh my gosh, sobrang nahirapan din ako noon. And 45 minutes lang yun. Pero nasa isang kwarto kasi siya, tas ako nasa labas. Now, like, complete stranger, like, iba-ibang tao na hindi mo kaano-ano, iniwan ko siya for the first time ng ganun katagal. Hindi pa nga ganun katagal, wala pa, hindi pa tapos. But I'm a mess already. Alam mo yun? Yeah, first time ever. As in, kailangan ko i-distract ang aking self, so I am gonna keep myself busy. Ay, naku. Ewan ko na lang talaga. Ewan ko na lang talaga. Iba talaga. Iba talaga. Time check! 2:26! Ang bagal ng oras. Ang bagal-bagal ng oras. Gising na si Arlo. He's having icy pole. And maya-maya lang alis na kami, guys, para i-pick up si ate.
Mommy.
Yeah, me. Do you miss ate? Yeah, where's ate? Where's ate?
I'm done.
Where?
I'm done.
She's gone? She's in school. Do you want to go to school? Yes? Do you want to go to school and pick up ate? Yeah? So kanina, nung nag-emote-emote ako, si Dan nandun lang sa labas kasi he was on work calls. And pumasok siya, sabi niya, nami-miss ko si Ayla. Ayun na naman, wala na naman, ano na naman ako. Nag-breakdown na naman ako. Kasi sabi niya, pati siya ha, nasanay siya, nawala siya araw-araw. Sabi niya, ako din, nami-miss ko din si Ayla. Visit na itong tao.
So, ang haba-haba ng oras, yung ginawa ko is, nilinisan ko yung act. Nag-pedicure ako, guys, yung sarili. Kasi tinry ko mag-edit, hindi ko kaya. Tulo na tulo ang aking luha. So, nag-pedicure ako, tapos tulo-tulo ang luha ko. Buti hindi ako nagsugatan. But, let's go! Let's pick up ate. Kanina ko pa hinihintay yung oras. Sabi ko, as soon as mag-2:30, alis na ako. Yung school, guys, 7-8 minutes away lang. Pero, alis na tayo. Gusto kong pumasok doon ng maaga para makita siya before talaga ng alisan. How was it, ate?
Good.
Did you like it? Did you meet friends? Yeah, and Arlo dropped his car. Wait, Arlo. Back home, and she's eating the rest of her snacks. So, naubos ang... Ah, may konting apple. Yung biscuit, hindi mo kinain, te. Yung Oreos, inopen niya lang, tapos kinain niya yung laman. And then, merong tatlong strawberries na tira. Good job, baby. Well done. So, you like that? What do you want, Arlo? Parang si Arlo yung galing sa school. Si Arlo yung apa ka grumpy. Kanina pa.
Where you get my books?
Huh?
I'm gonna put it away. I won't put.
I'll
put bed sheet on your bed. And we'll sleep here tonight. You sleep here tonight?
No.
Yes.
Yes, yes, yes.
Babe, don't wear this because we're gonna sleep soon. We'll take a shower and sleep soon.
No.
I can take this off for you and put shorts on so you can keep Moana.
No, I don't want to wear Moana.
Did you pee in school?
No.
You didn't pee there? You didn't need to pee?
This.
See, Moana's cute. Just put shorts on. We need to adjust your coat and we need to clean up the coat. Ano ba yung laman ng coat na yan? Ang dami-dami ng laman kung ano-ano. Napagod kayo mga kids.
You sleepy?
I am sleepy.
What
are you doing? Good
night, kids. It's morning.
It's not morning. It's afternoon. It's going night time. Good night.
No. Wait. Don't.
Good night, Arlo.
No. Get away.
I'm awake. Oi, you okay?
Oi.
Are you pooing?
You pooing. I can't pull in my hand.
Don't pull in your hand, that's not good. Hello, careful.
Maybe we can pull in the pee. I don't want to get the pee.
Yeah, ayaw na niya na bumalik sa school. Pero sabi nung teacher kanina, ang bait-bait niya daw, nung umalis na daw kami, hindi na siya umiyak at all, and she was very independent daw. Tinanong ko siya, nice ba siya sa ibang bata? Kasi may tendency siya na, ano, nagsasabi, go away, go away. And sabi niya, oh, nice niya naman. Tapos na yun, sabi niya, ayaw niya daw bumalik. Try ko sana yung ano, mahabang oras bukas, but... Gusto niya daw mag-dancing. Eh, Sabado pa yung dancing. You don't wanna go to school tomorrow?
Yeah.
Are you sure? Hala, I have errands in the morning.
It's not.
Paano na yan? Don't, uy!
This way.
Oh, daddy's calling.
Daddy's home.
Hello, daddy.
Hello, dad.
How did she go?
She was really happy when she saw me. She ran to me straight away. And then they said she was really good. She didn't cry at all when we left. And she was really independent, she said. So, tatanggalin ko tong harap. Maganda tong coat na to. Pwede siyang bassinet.
Tapos
pwede siyang coat. Pwede siyang maging couch.
No one broke it.
Oh, Arlo, do you want this to be your bed?
It's a bed, not the bed. It's a cot.
Yeah, but it can be a bed.
I'm gonna pay water.
Yes, please.
It's not soft.
It's not sharp, no.
I'm soft.
Sana pala ginawa ko to kanina. Alright, ready? See, look at this. Ta-ding!
Maybe the coat fell down.
It's a bed.
Maybe a sock fell down.
Excuse me, Arlo.
What is it?
I'll show you how it's done. Arlo, excuse me. You're not stuck. You can go down here. This way, boy. Look.
Mommy.
Here, see? Jump. Ready, steady?
I need to leave.
Here, just... Wait.
Wait, don't you?
Like this.
Kasi yung mga anak ko, hindi talaga sila lumalapit, hindi sila natutulog kung si daddy nila yung nagpapatulog sa kanila. Kailangan talaga ako sa kanilang dalawa. So, ititrain ko si Ayla na matulog na mag-isa. But because itong isa, hindi naman natutulog nang wala ako. So, papahigain ko si Ayla doon, tapos si Arlo dito.
Oras na? 6:50 na ng gabi, guys. Tapos na kumain ang dalawang mga anak. I'm getting the eggs ready for our dinner. So, Dan will make curried egg sandwich. Namiss ko din yun. So, si Dan yung masarap magtimpla nito eh. So, ayaan natin siya dyan mamaya. Parating na yun. Nag-stop lang ng shop kasi pabili ng more fruits na naman. Araw-araw talaga siya nasa shops para bumili ng prutas. Siya din kasi, ayaw din niya kasing bumili ng maramihan. Actually, ang dami na niyang binili kagabi, 3. Tapos, the night before, bumili siya ng 2 packs. Wala eh. Naprutas yung mga anak eh. Strawberry at saka apple. And bumili din ata ng rolls. So, ayaw niya ng bread eh. Gusto ko, okay lang ako sa bread. Gusto niya, yung fresh talaga, yung ngayon talaga ginawa na bread. Oh! Who's home?
Who's home?
Who's home? Great timing, daddy.
How's school?
Good.
Are you gonna go back tomorrow?
Yeah.
Are you going back now? Do you want to go back to school tomorrow? So I can book it. Talk to daddy about school.
Was it fun today at school? Come on, Dad. Can you go home?
Yeah.
Why are you here? Did you play in the sandpit? Did you play in the sandpit? You lied, you did.
Have a time for roll as well.
I'd like you to have a better school tomorrow, okay?
No.
Why not?
I want to go.
Why?
I want to go with Esther.
Okay, that's it. I'll make you a deal. Can you go to school tomorrow, right?